His Highness Sheikh Jabir al-Mubarak al-Hamad al-Sabah, the Prime Minister, received today at Safe Palace the Chairman of Kuwait Lawyers Association, Lawyer Wasmi Khalid al-Wasmi, and Association members on the occasion of forming a new Board of Directors. The meeting was attended by the Assistant Under-Secretary for Local Affairs at His Highness the Premier's Diwan, Sheikh Khalid Muhammad al-Khalid al-Sabah.